And a Shreveport man was fatally shot Saturday afternoon while driving in the Cedar Grove neighborhood. 20-year-old Keyshawn Cole was pronounced dead at Ochsner LSU Health, where he was taken after Shreveport police found him unresponsive in a wrecked car. According to Shreveport police, Cole was shot twice in the back as he was driving in the 6200 block of Union Street. He continued to drive south on Union until he crashed in the 6900 block. The investigation is ongoing.